What was that? No one wants the star's gloves. Interesting. We're currently third place. To lose the third place, Kazman would have to be second, and I would have to be eighth. Sorry for that. Boom. And a Nico. No! I want a Nico in first rounds. It's terrible. Absolutely terrible, man. Well, all right, in this game we're just gonna play for not finishing eighth. Doesn't matter. Oh, okay then. 2 out of 3. 3 out of 3. And an upgrade. That's pretty decent. But we don't need them currently. I'm just gonna be playing for 12. Where is this Kindred going, man? Nice. 16, 17, 18, 20. That's pretty good. If we win, we're just gonna save her. Good job. Nah, that is pretty awesome. Now he's way too strong. 3 upgrades, man. 4 upgrades! Holy shit! GG. Good thing we didn't level up. There was no chance, absolutely no chance of winning that. I'm gonna think about using the Nico on the Kindred, to be honest. Unless we get it till Krugs. We'll see about that. AP road will be the best for us. It's 22, 25, 27, 29. So we can't get it, right? Can't get to 30. If I'm not mistaken, at least. Yeah. The best thing about water? My reflection. Let us see. Kazman has to be playing like for late game. If he doesn't play for that, he has no chance of being third. Like absolutely no chance. Send Navigar mods. Is Send better than... then Vega here, easier to upgrade, but we're gonna be rolling for tier 3s anyway. Kinda hard to say. Rough.
They will know regret.
3 woodlands, 3 shadow, and if we would upgrade Kindred, I think that will be good enough. That's fantastic. Holy shit. Thank you. Now we're just gonna slowly build the economy like we're strong enough. We're like very strong. Alright. Gonna buy the Vigor, but probably gonna sell it. Which items do we need? Another tier, right? Oh, we need 3 gold. That's actually doable. Aha! Holy shit. This would be good. Upgraded Vigor with not rolling. I guess that's pretty decent. Now we're not gonna have 40 gold, but it should be good enough. And upgrade. Nice. Oh, that is awesome. That is really awesome. I'm gonna go for the ult after one attack, which is also great. Oh, attack this guy, dude. Thank you. Darkness and light. We're gonna be lacking science for a very long time. How many science are built? Hey, wait, only 3, right? Yeah, that's good. That is really good. Why was she moving? I don't get it. Man, I actually should have bought the Kiana. Maybe gonna get gold. We'll see. my god, dude. Oof. My kindred didn't do shit. But permanently ulted. Good job, Alan. Kinda problematic, not gonna lie. No, wait here with the items. Nine health. Cyan, nice. I'm gonna go level 8 next round. After they're already gonna roll. Not good. Shit. Why do you hit a golden guy, please? That was unfortunate. All right, let's see. The Tharig is just like he needs to be level 2. Alright, we have Quicksilver. Ah! I mean that third mage.
Balance is a fool's master.
Shite. Oh, come on. Fuck! What? Three Amumus in a row. I think I missed a mage. Fuck, I think I missed a mage. Ah, my bad. We top 4. Oh, for fuck's sake. We needed that Master Yi, man. Beautiful, Vega ult to a dying Annie, by the way. That's okay. Still can't hit the Master Yi, man. We're like five shadows all the time. Why am I not using... No. We need Inferno. We need Inferno. Nico, what the hell? Oh, come on. Two times? Same target? Ooh. Oh, good time. Good one. Wait, what? Oh, Berker trap girl, I guess. second place, first place, and three, four places. Every single game, we had been in the top four.